and welcome to another HawaiiSneakerheads.com feature, featuring Bruins Keith, who's a sneakerhead and a sneaker restorer and customizer, who will be sharing with us some of his favorite kicks. Let's check him out.
First one would be Jason's Marks. It cleans mostly everything. Any type of shoe, dust, dirt, it removes anything. My other one would be Angela's. A lot of people don't know about this, but it cleans too. It cleans suede, all type of sand, dirt, grime, even scuffs off shoes. So Angela's cleaners, this is pretty good. Those are my main two that I actually use on restoring clean shoes. Most easiest colors, that would be mostly white and black are the most easy, common colors to use to restore shoes, white and black. My favorite tools would be my airbrush gun, which is one. I got quite a few of these. My brushes, which are in the house, but I got a lot of paintbrushes that I use. Acrylic paintbrushes that I use. There are different colors, different shapes and sizes that I use to restore shoes. My favorite kicks. Starting with, I would say the Shooting Stars, foams. I love these shoes. They're a hot commodity. I was fortunate to get these. Other ones would be my LeBrons, MVPs, sick color, the pink laces. Took me a minute to get these, to acquire these. I had to pay a pretty penny to get these, but I got them. I rocked the hell out of them. There's two. Other one be Concords. Me and my girl got the same Concords. You see, she got a pair. I got a pair. But Concords, sick colors, white and black. Can't go wrong with that. Jordans, you know, my fives. White, red, you know. It's a sick color, sick shoe, all white, red. I wear those a lot too. And say these bad boys. My 11s. They're just sick. White, black, red. Me and my girlfriend waited like 12 hours to get these shoes, so they mean a lot to me. So I'll never get rid of these. So these are keeper. Anytime a girl wait 12 hours with you to get shoes, she's a keeper. So I love these shoes. So, that's pretty much it. That's all the shoes that I have.
Thank you guys so much for watching this HawaiiSneakerheads.com feature. Until next time.